come this way, I can show you what... I mean, I've cut all this out. And then... I really need you to come back here with some turners while me and Eric cut up the bigger shit. Do you think you can turn this fat bitch around?
Yep. Oh shit, that's the rolling.
How are you turning around?
I don't know. Fuck it. That's a later me question.
What?
That's a later me question. feet. It's like this, probably. You know what I'm talking about?
Are you talking dropping in, or are you talking the other
side? No, the other side. Yeah, I finally climbed that. That was scary. He had to show me how to do it first because I kept failing. My God, that was scary.
No.
coming up there? Mine made, Ethan.
What?
Mine made. It's somewhere in Kentucky. Adventure Park.
So
Elm Rock, Kentucky.
What?
Elm Rock, Kentucky. I take this?
No, I'm gonna make you walk.
Okay. Nah. I'm gonna put jeans on so I don't get poison ivy.
Go rest for a while. Oh, Tommy's done.
Seen a corgi? A corgi parrot?
A corgi what?
Parrot.
Where's the ball? Where's the ball, Penelope? Where's Daddy got the ball? Daddy's got the ball.
She look at me like you asshole.
Give him a dirty look, Penelope.
She is staring my ass down.
Daddy's got the ball. Hurt so bad. You have so much fun with them, then you get older and they die, and it's like losing one of your family. This one's really the craziest dog of all. Like Russell said, no more pets, that's it. And I can't blame him. Because I remember when Dakota died, and when Randy died, and he was so mad at himself when Dakota died, because we were all there. Dennis and everything. We were all there. And he was so upset because he didn't pay enough attention to the dog. He's never again.
It's hard. It's so damn hard.
I know it.
But, you know.
Molly was really hard.
Oliver
was not as hard on me.
Maybe because of what she did before she died.
Well, yeah. Jeez, oh, geez.
They made a big splash that time. She jumped.
It was still hard for Oliver. Chris had a harder time with Oliver than I did.
Because he had to make the decision what to do.
He didn't make the decision, I did.
Well, yeah, you don't know if it would ever happen again. And what could happen?
That was the thing, was we talked and we're like, what if it happens when we're not home? And he goes after the kids or the kids' friends. We just don't need that risk.
This thing you just gotta worry about from the ankles down.
She's a step out.
She's fun.
And smart. I'll never forget that time when I told her, go get the ball, put it in the water. At the ball, then she went in there. Because she was like, I'm not going in because I'm gonna get hollered at. But she did stand in the water without anything, just to try it. But that, I'll never forget to the day I died that she did that. Dad's gonna get the ball.
She's kind of jumping off of the steps now.
Mm-hmm.
see what the red is. That's what I started to do before and I forgot.
Ow, what's my back?
It's 3-2 in the fifth, sixth inning. And you're playing against Boston. What the hell is this? This is Bengals. No, the Reds. It's 3-2 in the middle of six. Okay.
You ever got the Corky stare down?
Well, I see the Cork dirty looks. That was, I'll die when I watch
full
that.
Full of dirty looks.
Oh, she can give dirty looks.
Ain't you, Pete?
When she put that costume on and tried to get at that ball, and she looked at you, you think, I'm going to run down there and get that ball with this thing on? You're crazy. You can just read her mind.
Freckle face. Ancient freckle face.
Yeah, that tree's got to come down to those cars. Something's got to get out of it before they crush the damn cars.
I gotta have time.
No, it's been too damn hot for me. I don't have the ambition anymore to do
hey,
anything like I used to have.
What, baby?
Ethan called me to make sure I was okay. Because I didn't tell him I was changing.
Oh, that was nice.
But my legs were starting to chafe too, so.
No, they won't. Not as bad.
I thought she was coming up crying if it wasn't something you can do.
That would be something I would do. I've already done it.
Oh, Jesus, she's gonna sit on it.
We're gonna hatch an egg.
Yep. There we go.